your pawnbroker roared. Also, so did the landlord. You see me so crazy. Wasn't me. Both were so glad to watch me destroy what I had. Pain sure brings out the best in people, doesn't it? Why didn't you just leave me if you didn't want to stay? Why'd you have to treat me so bad? Did it have to be that way? Now you stand here expecting me to remember something you forgot to say. Yes, and you, I see you're still with her. Well, that's fine, but it's coming on so strange, can't you tell? Somebody better explain. She's got her iron chain. I do it, but I just can't remember how. You talk to her, she's your lover now. Judge, you don't have to be nice to me. Will you please tell that to your friend in the cowboy hat? You know he keeps on saying everything twice to me. You know I was straight with you. You know I never tried to change you in any way. You know if you didn't want to be with me, that you didn't have to stay. Now you stand here saying you forgive and forget. Honey, what can I say? Yes, and you just sit around and ask for ashtrays. Can't you reach? See you kiss her on the cheek every time she gives a speech. Well, her picture books of the people.